Introducing the official game of the 2022 First Global Challenge, Carbon Capture. In a world where the heat-trapping greenhouse gas, carbon dioxide, is rapidly accumulating in the atmosphere, six national teams work together as a single global alliance to capture and store carbon, before dividing into regional alliances to achieve effective long-term storage methods and slow the effects of climate change. Robots start the match lined up against the guardrail next to their corresponding alliance station. The match begins when the two combustion bins release approximately 240 black carbon elements onto the playing field surface, representing the carbon dioxide emissions generated by combustion, the process of burning a fuel. For the first 2 minutes of the match, the Global Alliance works together to store as many carbon as possible in the central sink, demonstrating the collective effort required to protect our shared atmosphere. Robots can store the carbon directly in the sink, or can maneuver carbon into one of the compressors located in the corners of the playing field in order to compress it for transport to the sink. Once in the compressor, human players can remove the carbon and either place it into a robot, which then stores it, or can directly store it themselves. Points are scored at a rate of 1 per centimeter as carbon fills the sink. All six teams earn the total point value of the stored carbon. While we all need to work together to combat climate change, we must also employ local solutions. During the final 30 seconds of the match, teams divide into two regional alliances to focus on efforts in their community. Robots secure a red or blue indicator from the human players and then proceed to the sink. Each regional alliance receives a multiplier of the stored carbon points by positioning its robots on the sink to employ varying methods for long-term storage of captured carbon. Each robot, fully supported by the platform, Storage Level 1, earns a multiplier increment of 0.25. The low bar, Storage Level 2, a multiplier increment of 0.5. Either of the two middle bars, Storage Level 3, a multiplier increment of 0.75. And the high bar, Storage Level 4, a multiplier increment of 1. Resulting points will be rounded up to the nearest whole number. All six teams can continue to store carbon in the sink until the end of the match. And if they do so beyond designated levels, the Global Alliance earns cooperation bonuses. The regional alliance with the highest score, which is equal to the stored carbon points, times the regional alliance multiplier, wins the match. For additional game details, please visit the challenge page on our website, first.global/FGC.